set up two cameras to watch the pelican get released in different areas, different views. Got on the bird whisperer cam. Now we're gonna go back and see how we do this. The whole mission is basically to set him free somewhere up here. And most of the pelicans we have usually are a little reluctant to fly, so we'll set him down on the pier and then just kind of hurt him toward the end and see what he does from there. All right, that's it. Just so you guys, what we've done is I put camera halfway down there pointing this direction, but camera at the same point pointing in the other direction, and there's actually a stop action at the very, very end of the pier. Every time we release one of these guys, usually what happens is we try to throw them up, they fall, they look really clumsy. So I've learned that's not the best way to release them. So basically getting about halfway down the pier, we'll set him down, and at that point in time, we'll just get behind him and go shoo, scoot, and we'll do this to the end, and it should look funny when it gets to the very end of this pier. Okay.
He's my friend. He's the one that actually visibly starts shaking.
All right. Here's our brown pelican. This is the one that actually got the injury on the end of the beak.
Elijah.
Elijah is a Pelicanus occidentalis, the smallest of the pelican species. Here's a term I thought I would never be able to use in a sentence. They suffer from all the different parasites that are out there. They actually have another parasitism called kleptoparasitism. Because when they catch the fish, it hangs out of their mouth, other birds come and steal it. How's that for something I never knew happened before? So anyway, so these guys suffer from kleptoparasitism more than most birds. And we are going to set this guy free and basically just shoo him off the end of a pier. Hopefully, we'll set him down and he'll take off flying. But chances are he's going to go to the end of the pier and act kind of lazy. And then we'll get lucky. Okay, what? Grumpy. This is a PG channel.
Don't check that beak real quick. I think it's just fine. There's your good luck kiss.
You can't even tell. Nope, can't tell. What's up, dude? Oh, and Brett, if you're listening, we're doing this in your honor as well, because this is the St. Kitts National Bird, and it's also the Louisiana State Bird. So these, and probably of all the birds we have here on the coast, they're really one of my favorite species, because they're just so weird. Tell them, you're just so weird. Yeah. Uh-huh. Grumpy?
Get the doctor. Get the doctor.
I cost extra. And I checked you for a pocketbook. You don't even have a wallet. All right. You about ready?
Look, huh? Some of your buddies flying.
Hey, look. Way out there. Way out there. They're dropping for some fish. Oh yeah, show us what it's like. You know, if we catch you again, there are tag backs.
there's the edge.